How to cut a jackfruit. You will need knife gloves, cutting board veggie oil trash bag bowl. Cut in half lengthwise. Remove stem, be careful sticky sap. Tip, add veggie oil on the knife. This will help prevent sticky sap stick the knife. Cut in half again. Once stem removed, start to pull the jackfruits by hand. Use the knife, cut the bottom to help pulling the jackfruits faster. It is sweet, crunchy, and smells delicious. Thank you for watching.